future.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Very well. I shall await further orders. I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings.
I brought the number that you requested. I'll take it this will be enough.
Aye, nicely done. Get in, you lot. Here's your payment.
Thank you kindly, sir. Ordinarily, coin like this would take me half a year to earn.
And I'll thank you to spend it wisely. Don't go drawing undue attention onto yourself, or that'll be the last you get. An ox cart travelling a night is suspicious enough in its own right, if 'twere known that I'm carrying pawns across the border.
I know, and I'll take care of it, I swear it. Contact me again when you've need of more cargo, won't you? What is it? I've done naught worth following me over. Pray let me go. Hold, I beg you. I'll tell you what there is to know. I was approached by a Batali merchant I met at the border checkpoint. He offered me... Aye, I know. Here in Vermin, there's nary a deed more abhorrent. But you have to understand, my gambling debts were like to drown me. I needed coin, and I needed it fast. I know not where they've been taken. Pray, believe me. Here, take this. 'Tis a document I got from that merchant. If word of this should reach the palace, I'd no doubt be disciplined. I might even lose my post. I'll give you all the gold I got today. So pray, I beg you, will you let me go? I swear, I'll ne'er do aught like this again. Oh, I suppose 'twas too much to hope for. 'Tis all over for me now.
Many thanks. We'll take it from here, sir. Worry not. He'll receive his due soon enough. Till then, he'll be made comfortable in the dungeons.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't...
You have my fullest confidence. Yes, Your Majesty? Ah, so you've encountered the Phantom Oxcart from the rumors. To be precise, the letter of the law does not forbid the abduction of pawns. However, in our sovereign ruled kingdom, crude treatment of the pawns who so loyally serve our liege is an act decried by all. If one were to sell them for personal gain, they would doubtless be censured no matter their station. And this letter, by its make and the quality of the parchment, I can only surmise 'tis of the like used in the palace. We ought to assume a member of the court has a hand in this matter. But for what purpose are these pawns being gathered? And where are they being taken? I have a proposal, Your Majesty. Should we ascertain the pawn's destination, perchance we will discover the intent behind this plot. Yet if we question the driver haphazardly, this mission will be over before it begins. I bid Your Majesty follow the Oxcart without arousing suspicion, that you might divine where it is headed. Alternatively, mayhap Your Majesty could assume the guise of a pawn and await pickup in a likely location. I leave the choice to Your Majesty's discretion.
There's a ladder here.
Off to you, Arisen.
Off we trot.
Allow me to lead the way. I can do. Take you to our destination by the optimum route. I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings.
What's this? Only pawns? What's that dullard playing at?
Suppose it's all the same. The cargo's all I need to get the job done. In you get, then.
I'm tired. Empty. Forgot to buy more drink. Could do with a proper meal. What was that? Fine. Now I'm jumping in shadows.
We're under attack! Don't just stand there! Protect the cart! Drive the fiends back!
Hold up, get in! How fare my fine passengers this evening? Don't know why I'm asking, you never answer. Suppose you'll just have to listen, then. You pawns of Crescent. They say you'll do whatever the Arisen says. You offer no complaint or quarrel, and you're undying to boot. You're well suited as slaves, if you ask me. Truth be told, I've lost count of how many of you I've transported these past few days. Still not the faintest idea what they do with you, or where they take you after I drop you off. I've ne'er seen one of you return. That says a lot. As some would tell it, you're serving as targets for new recruits undergoing spear training. Others say your lifeblood is squeezed out like juice from a grape to be offered to the Empress of Batal. Did that scare you, Amy, the mind? It was all in jest. It's not like I know the truth of it anyhow. Not like I care, either. As long as I get my coin, I'm a happy man. I'm not fussed what happens to me.
Must go off on your own, there's naught to be done. I only hope you'll return sooner rather than later.
Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Halt! We're expecting your cargo. Open up!
I hear they follow whatever command they're given.
Aye, and they'll take any beating without a word of complaint. Let's see for ourselves.
How'd you like that? This ladder can take us to new heights.
Ah, excellent find.
You going to fight back?
They may be undying, but they do seem to know.
They're just taking it.
Where will the wind blow me today, I wonder?
What a ball! Just like hitting a stump.
Enough! That's valuable merchandise you're toying with! Worth more than your wages combined! Have you prepared the cargo we're to carry alongside them? No? Well, get a move on! We're off!
Stay in your line! Get in line! Over there!
On your knees, worthless vessels.
A thorough search of our surroundings ought to turn up something.
Wait! You're not a pup. We've an intruder in our midst!
Treasure off.
What are you doing? We are in the midst of battle. I should be glad to assist you.
Yeah!
This strikes me as a place of import. We shall have occasion to return here.
If there's nothing more we can do, ought we not to quit this place for now?
At least I can go with my head held high. You dare! Yes, Master. Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
This might be worth a read.
Couldn't hurt to take a peek.
I would appreciate your swift return, Master. A fell unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
'Tis not our place to hurry the arisen.
May this bring the peace of salvation.
on the table.
Well, this is no good. Can't let myself get to...
Well met, Sir Arisen. Let us dispense with pleasantries and cut to the heart of the matter. I have a task that requires someone of your skill and discretion. Some days ago, a fiend attacked Empress Nadinia during her supplications. Her Majesty was unharmed, but the would-be assassin fled, gifting me a wounded arm in the process. He may seek to strike again, yet I fear I am not fit to guard the Empress as I am. And so I turn to you, Sir Arisen. Will you catch this villain in my stead? My deepest thanks. Her Majesty will next begin her supplications in Flamebearer Palace. I would use this opportunity to lure her assassin from the shadows. Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands, Sir Arisen. I trust you understand the gravity of this task.
You've made yourself an enemy.
Perhaps this will serve as evidence. Methinks this would be of interest. Shall we go forth?
Well then, continue our onslaught and the behemoths will soon topple. I shall keep the charge!
Looking to buy aught, would you? Victuals, sweetmeats, tonics? I've got it all. None of those strike your fancy? Then what say you to some new liquor?
That perked your ears up, eh?
Tell you what, I'll even sell it to you for cheap.
Assuming I can count on your continued...
This stuff isn't easy to come by. And mine's the finest tasting for leagues about. Pleasure doing...
Would you look at that?
I'm near out of stock. Suppose I'll have to find myself another runner.
This material can be used to enhance equipment, and is a rarity besides.
Well, I dare say the quandary of what to do with it is half the joy.
What in the... Where did you come from? Did Clark send you? Oh, no, he did, didn't he? I'm sorry. I'm really, truly very sorry. I haven't slept a wink, I swear it. Well, I suppose I might have fallen asleep once or twice, but 'tisn't as if I've been lazing about. I simply haven't been able to devise any good ideas. I tell you, this arrangement has been an encumbrance on my mind from the very beginning. While I am glad that the old man appreciated my talents enough to commission me, it doesn't change the facts. I can only depict subjects that I've seen with my own two eyes, which makes things rather difficult, given the task at hand. Say, you appear a rather strapping sort. Would you be persuaded to bring me to a griffin? 'Twill be well worth any trouble. Clark shall pay handsomely to see this done. And you'd be doing me a great boon besides. I've heard aught of a griffin's nesting place. I shall await you there. Do keep in mind, however, that you must needs drag the battle out if I am to complete my sketch. Of course, I could look as long as I pleased if you were to petrify the beast. Indeed, a beast frozen in place would be much more easily drawn. 'Tis said that a famed sculptor of Eld used a Medusa's severed head to petrify her subjects before sketching them. Of course,
I wouldn't presume to demand aught so legendary of you, Arisen. I only ask that you aid me in completing my sketch as best as you are able. Then I shall depart at once. Pray, meet me at the foot of the Guerco mountain range, east of the rest town.
Algor's the adventuring. Mind lending me a hand? I can't thank you enough.
Puts me in the mood for a song, it does.
Looking for what in particular?
No hurry to leave.
Come to think of it, oft I find myself wondering how I fared as a fighter. Now I shall strive to serve you well as a thief. May the breadth of my abilities do you proud, Master.
Looking to... No need to overthink it. You can change it.
It on a whim.
You've naught but pleasure doing business.
Oh, I cannot wait to see your nimble blade work, Master.
Our foes will soon find themselves hard-pressed.
Given the state of things, I may have to close. Is the inn here long? I fear for the future of this nation, sir. Do come again.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service? Given the state of things, may have to close the inn ere long. Do come again.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm quite happy.
Extraordinary, is it not? We need only hop on and we'll be transported somewhere new.
I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this.
Another encounter? I ill like this. The orange contrast is our biggest engagement.
Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in all its forms.
You've given me much to think about.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
I'm mighty grateful to take this with my...
Wait to find out what's inside.
Good to see you.
Might you be willing to lend a hand?
Thank you.
Then I shall remain by your side.
Ah!
no less in service to the original.
Not a bad idea.
There's a cave near here that you haven't explored yet. I found out about it in another world. Shall I show it to you?
Challenges us with the original.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
You see, our fight is not yet done.
Quals.
It's even done.
Behold how the stars shine, Master.
True enough.
Arisen.
Just hand over your coins and I'll let you alone.
Thank you. A token.
It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Shall we hop on? We needn't let our feet do all the work.
The Arisen commands, so must we abide. Show some haste. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
Thank you.
good feeling about this one.
Is there nothing we can do about the hospital?
If you need that destroyed, I'm your pawn.
Shall I assist? A challenge if I ever saw one.
This'll be it.
Over in moments. Another battle so soon!
We only just pulled through the last one!
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint.
Seems to have dropped something.
Putting that aside, now that I think on it, none in our party are healers.
We may only be able to carry so many curatives with us at a time, but they can serve just as well. I don't much fancy narrow spaces.
Let us proceed with due caution.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rest. Did I trust? We've little need for a campsite. Present.
I understand the inclination, Arisen. Camping is one of life's simple pleasures, after all. Forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. As I recall from my last sojourn beyond the rift.
No, you won't! Won't make a difference when I've grappled you, see?
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Oh, what luck! 'Tis a chest!
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
One can see well into the distance from here.
Red Earth stretches far and wide here.
Understood. I shall proceed ahead.
Can't wait to find out what's inside.
We've no healing magic at our disposal, so a curative will have to do.
Be that as it may.
Lay down the arms. At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
Achieved remarkable synchronicity.
I just think what we could achieve if we honed our talents further.
We must employ every tool and tactic at our disposal.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? So soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with everything.
That was close.
And I'm covered in bruises.
Let's go! So, the path splits here.
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
Whenever we discover another of these statues, I cannot help but wish to examine them much closer.
Mayhap these statues were erected that travelers might not lose their way.
Of heedlessness.
You'll have to manage on your own. I've got my hands full.
I expected victory to be swift against such a foe. Where did we go wrong?
I'm sure we can make this work. Somehow.
There, Master. Knackers.
I still be most effective against this foe.
Take this with my...
While travelling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out?
Mm.
A master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey.
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen. Arrows are of little use to us at present, I fear.
I am saved. Thank you, Arisen. Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed.
I can divine no way to reach it.
Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. One of us has been drenched.
Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Saurians, Master!
This foe seems unlikely to catch a chill. However cold our ice attacks may be.
Well done.
These oxcarts seem better days.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
One cannot be too careful.
Spurs the imagination like places yet unknown.
Just think, we might be on the cusp of a new adventure. I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. Sun descends. Night will be upon us soon.
We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight.
Feeling the scars of that battle for some time yet.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
Has recognized our victory.
Ought we to pursue and eliminate the stragglers? This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Tis our first time in this place. We would do well to be there.
Skeletons, there!
These things are only good to reach it when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
How do you like that?
Ensure your legs are back.
A fine display of
feeling about this one. A smashing success.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Pray, speak up, should you know this all from me.
Oh! Just let us
Yes.
was a trial indeed, but one we surpassed with skill.
Of course, the fight would have been lost without you, Arisen.
Oh, well spotted. I'm sure my master would be astonished to learn this is here. The walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us conclude our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering. Our adventure continues.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Caution is called for when walking so close by the river.
Not the best place for a soak, I must say.
Tis a glad thing we rested when we did.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Thank you.
'Tis as though the very heavens have opened up onto our heads.
Take heart. The worst it can do is drench our equipment.
The Arisen commands, so must we abide. Show some haste.
To hold the high ground when fighting on an incline. Can't have our foes as we escape them.
The enemy slowed. Perhaps we have tired them out.
Recklessness has done them no favors. They ought to have conserved their strength.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Our best will do.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
There be aught over there.
We ought to take a closer look.
At last! I thought we'd never find one.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your good. I see.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way?
Of it. Have you always pursued your current vocation in your service to the Arisen?
Not quite. I was a fighter for a time. 'Tis a balanced vocation, suited to offence and defence both.
Ah, yes. Give give me a moment to recall the way. I can guide you there if you wish.
Well, we know where we're headed. What say we...
Another encounter? I ill like this. We are already hard-pressed from our previous engagement. Battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again. Was this ox cart assailed? 'Tis in a dreadful state.
Battle is best avoided here. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Can't wait to find out what's inside.
I espy a hobgoblin.
Wish me to return? At once, Master. Lay down your arms before you hurt yourself.
See what you're made of!
Lay down your arms.
As you wish, I shall return directly.
A flawless execution.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
To recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Oh.
I shall aid you directly.
They are right to fear us.
I see no merit in hunting down such cravens. It would seem Batal has a prominent statue of its own.
Shall we take a closer look?
Watch for the hobgoblin!
We could prop up our tent and keep dry from the rain.
I knew it to be so. Oh.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your...
I've got a good feeling about this one.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
I shall fly to your aid, Master. He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. 'Tis a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are bid?
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a neat leisure doing bit.
Try some ice.
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You could. could change it on a whim. You've naught to... Ooze, and you might even... Well, got any findings to share? Pleasure doing business.
Thank you, Arisen. I promise to wield this maester's teaching well and prove myself worthy of your faith.
How might I be of service?
Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn. Long. Thank you. I fear for the future of this nation.
Do come again.
Given the state of things, I may have... ...to close the inn ere long.
Do come again.
The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
That does seem to be the case.
What? You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour... ...of need.
All told, I'm rather...
It will be an honor to serve by...
I have no issue.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust.
You seem like a learned individual. Surely you have an interest in the mighty Sphinx depicted on yonder wall? 'Tis a beast of fearsome intellect, whose riddles have confounded some of the greatest sages in history. Indeed, 'tis said that answering its questions is but a portion of the puzzle. Should the day come that you seek to challenge the Sphinx yourself, you would do well to look to this mural for wisdom.
Forgive my imprudence, sir.
My head hurts just thinking about it. This place kills me.
Oh, that was that again!
Watch out for the knackers, master!
You hold the enemy's focus, and I should strike them down.
Well, it is clear the two of you know what you're doing.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then? I grow what I can. A bit of this. Do come again. Well met.
Well met.
I thank you for your patronage.
It takes two to make a sale, and this cellar had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Fancy a spot of color to brighten your abode?
I suppose we might as well gather what we can. Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen. I've just remembered. There was another matter we were to attend to hereabouts, was there not?
Welcome, and well met. The state of things makes my lot rather difficult. Look, as long as...
Dear, that's the wrong one.
Oh, apologies. Thank you, my darling. Fie. My vision's growing worse by the day, I fear. Methinks it began when I started reading an old grimoire I found whilst tidying the storeroom. 'Tis entitled, On the Transference of Souls. A curious tome, this. It claims to grant the reader the power to summon things from beyond the rift. I thought I might use it to stock my shelves with otherworldly wares. Perhaps you will think me simple, but truly all I want is a better life for my wife and daughter. Yet 'tis most vexing, for the moment I start reading the tome, as if a fog descends over my eyes. But mayhap there is hope for me yet. If I can get my hands on a quince, they're said to reduce fatigue of the eyes. Would you be kind enough to procure one for me? I must keep reading that grimoire. Welcome, and well met. Have you brought me a quince? Pray, do a man a kindness.
Do come again.
Fancy a look at my wares? Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn ere long. I fear for the future of this nation's always a pleasure.
Oh, what does this say?
Have you brought me a quince?
Many thanks, sir. At last, I may continue reading that grimoire. This could be the turning point in my family's fortune.
Let us endeavor to keep pace with our guide.
Look, as long as you... Business has been better, but I shan't complain. Do come again.
What's to be done about this?
Very well, my host.
There's no sense of traveling when I'm happiest here.
Only here may I plumb the depths of my own soul.
There are worse than...
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here.
We'll make our way there in time. As to whether it will be sooner or later, that is for the Arisen to decide.
Well, aren't you a fine specimen? Might I trouble you to show me your tongue? You're the very picture of health. I dare say a constitution such as yours could survive most any toxin. Have you ever crossed paths with an asp? If you have, I'm sure you'll agree that they are masterful poisoners. Not only do they spew venom with abandon, but they're crafty enough to coat their spears with the substance. Truly remarkable behavior. 'Tis fit to pique any scholar's curiosity. Thus, my task for you. Might you be so kind as to return to me afflicted with asp venom? The opportunity to study the poison's effects on a living specimen would further my research by leaps and bounds.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen.
Forgotten us, have you, Master?
No! The Arisen has been poisoned!
Oh, marvelous! I can see the asp venom is hard at work in your veins. Come, allow me a closer look. Let's see here. Pupils dilated, tongue swollen, and that's to say nothing of what's going on in your internal organs. So much to study. Splendid! I dare say I've learned all I can. I am in your debt, my friend. In truth, I did not expect you would oblige me. I have put this task to many, yet you are the first to follow through. When at last my research bears fruit, I will have you to thank. Now, on to your next task. I would have you subject yourself to the venom of the Venon Harp. These magnificent creatures hunt in flocks, bombarding their prey from on high with a noxious onslaught. Hurry along and return only once you are afflicted.
Oh, what does this say?
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Multiplied. Our battle will never be done at this rate. Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
Douse the flames before it is too late.
Gather materials here, Master.
I aspire a hobgoblin.
This bow is as good as flameproof.
I'll turn you into a pincushion!
For all eternity.
Thank you.
little need for a campsite at present.
It is well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not.
Fell poison is working its evil effects upon the Arisen.
Battle is to be avoided, I take it, Arisen.
Where you do not fall prey to the enemy's attack as we pass.
That's just what I was thinking.
Remarkable! I can tell at a glance that the venom of a venom harpy is wreaking sweet agony upon you. Yes, indeed. The toxin is making fine progress. Let's see here. Elevated temperature, peeling of the skin, pupils unfocused. Oh my, so much to study. Splendid! I dare say I've learned all I can. I must thank you, my friend, for your steadfast assistance. I am on the cusp of a new breakthrough, and all thanks to your tireless effort. Now, as for the next task, have no fear, it will not be so trying as the last. This time, I would have you accompany me while I subject myself to the venom of the Chimera. Much in this world can only be learned by experiencing it firsthand. My own health is a small price to pay to advance work of such enduring significance. I've marked out the spot I'll wait for you on your map.
We've arrived well enough. Let's see next. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Since times of eld.
Remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap, and I shall harness it to a question that begets more.
Since time... I am grateful. Since times of El... Ye have my attention. Since time... My interest is piqued. Since times of El... These are disagreeable circumstances. Since times of El... Glorious! Since times of... I see. Since times... Few joys are left to... Since time... I see. The Arisen comes. Is this meeting also by the dragon's design? You may be pitted against the dragon.
Then go.
Since times of Eld.
Remember, draconic blood flows through the vein.
Then I bid ye farewell.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
In relation to that, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Pray slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
No rest for the weary, it seems. We will be hard pressed to find victory here if we cannot heal our wounds.
Here at last. Now to locate that chimera.
I do hope Sir Jarl will be all right. Let us safeguard him well, lest he meet an early end.
I knew it to be so.
Thank you.
resist, Master. It seems you've overexerted yourself.
My master set for me.
Oh, I like that.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
I look forward to seeing your marksmanship.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. The fallen must be revived.
I'm on my way. Resist if you can.
If you would.
The Arisen come. A question that begets... The Arisen come. A question that begets more questions. The Arisen come.
Glorious!
The Arisen come.
Joyous day!
The Arisen...
I am grateful.
The Arisen comes.
Is this then I bid ye farewell?
It takes two to make a sale, and this cellar had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
Gold is a resort.
The port crystal is set, but we'll have need of a ferry stone should we seek to make use of it. Took nary a moment. Now that we're here, what did you have in mind, Arisen?
My heartbeat pounds in my ears. My gut writhes like a nest of snakes. Extraordinary. This is the potency of the Chimera's venom. I feel more symptoms developing even as I speak. The poison must be entering its final stage. Allow me to thank you ere I lose consciousness. Once again, your assistance has proven invaluable. Thank you for your help, my friend. Few would have deigned to give me the time of day. Thank you again, my friend. Your contribution.
I know where the person in question. Question may be found.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
If you must go off on your own, there's naught to be done.
How might I be of assist?
Glad I am to no progress as yet, then.
After all.
My thanks. I do not understand. A murky truth lies at the... We have our sov... What? We have a... Tis inscrutable. I do not... Tis no less than... After all. Excellent. I do not under... A murky truth lies at the heart...
I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
You're wasting your time.
Good tidings to you.
I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth it.
Zoria! Timed, Arisen.
Tell is, Vermund was once a Beastrin kingdom.
This oxcart's bound. This ox cart's bound for the... I'll need to see some coin afore I let you on.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
I wouldn't mind a chance to doze off as the hills roll by.
Enough!
Come on, cart, all of you.
Where you place your feet. A sharp incline is like to throw us off balance as our enemies.
This is quite a quandary.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Whatever it is, I've not the time.
Well, if you think me a liar, then buy something and... Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little... Patience is all. Hope to see you again.
Tis most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
I trust aught's well, sir.
Have you not, I?
Twill take a better mind.
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
I'd best get to work.
If I could, I'd never leave.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
Not as late as I used to anymore. Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy some. The item you requested is... Here you are. Hope to see you again.
Tis a mere copy. And apparently worthless, but not so if I were to bring it back with me beyond the rift.
Unbelievable!
Here, at the border checkpoint, one really feels the difference twixt the cultures of these two nations. If only there were more places like this, the peoples of both countries would doubtless stand to benefit.
Lady,
Mayhap this...
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? Go on through.
Buy a little something, won't you? Many thanks, sir.
A group, they call themselves the... And worse still, what say you? Would you lend your aid in catching them? Many thanks. You all begin by scouring for their height. Mayhap you could learn aught by...
To locate the bandits' hideout, we ought to begin by gathering what information we can.
Well met, sir. Need a room for the night? Many thanks.
Over here, if you would.
Looking to lay your head,
we must rest, though.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Allow me to leave.
There's been more trouble, as if we needed it. Happened right near here, too. I'd bet my left boot, 'twas those coral snakes behind it. Nowhere. Seems they've slipped past this checkpoint and gone right into Batal. Would they put all that effort into honest work like the rest of us? If someone doesn't put a stop to them anon, we'll all be sorry. A city can't function without a steady supply of goods, and fewer carts are making the journey. They say you should be thankful for your life, but simply being alive isn't the same as living, eh? The trouble happened due south of here. It'll be those coral snakes again, I'm sure.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in all its forms.
You've given me much to... think about.
Tis a glad thing we rested.
Try not to get beat. There's still that thing overweight.
This ox cart's seen better days.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You poke like the hunter's finger.
Wait.
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift. Leave it to me. I know precisely where we're headed. Pray, allow me to show you the way.
Suppose we ought to make for our destination.
Camping is one of life's simple pleasures, after all.
We have arrived.
Naught spurs the imagination like places yet unvisited.
I hope we'll find treasures aplenty.
Have you arisen? Our master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey. Yes, Master. Lo! It would appear such a statue is to be found in Batal as well.
Shall we take a closer look?
I shan't let them harm you.
Keep on the Meridian. Now strike them back.
Well, it is clear the two of you know what you're doing.
Cured with all due haste.
Well aimed strike, fire where it hurts.
Well done, Master. In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you, Master? I only hope I did not disappoint.
Oh, that looks scrumptious, and I'm positively famished.
You ought to exercise more restraint.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Point.
Let me see. Where did I put that little palace?
That is the matter. We are under attack.
Me than I would have liked.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again.
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above. Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
A solitary shard is good for little. We need to seek out more of these if 'tis to be of use.
We must take care not to throw it away by mistake.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We want to not let down our guard.
Ah!
I destroy that explosive cask for us, Master?
Shall I assist?
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
You watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself, one of them.
First blood's always the sweetest.
You all right?
Halt, I say!
Who? Fight!
I'll have you!
Pursuing yon bandits may well lead us to the fiend's hideout. Oxen are sturdy creatures. There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
Ought we not to pursue the bandit master? This might be our best chance of uncovering the fiend's hideout. I can guide you to the place, or thereabouts.
Well now, isn't this lucky?
Something knows the way.
Ah!
Pinkerton!
Materials are more coveted than this. It makes all our efforts worthwhile.
We shall have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
Careful, Master. Asp venom is potent.
Poison ought to be cured with all due haste.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Well met. Looking to hope to see you again.
Our coin reserves are much depleted after that indulgence.
Spending so freely on that sort of joy. Let's keep our notice to the drive, so we might do it again soon.
Trounced our foe, well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for...
Ought we not to pursue the bandit, Master? This might be our best chance of uncovering the fiend's hideout. I can guide you to the place arisen, or thereabouts.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
We're here, and none the worse for wear.
Ah, there you are. I believe their hideout lies somewhere nearby.
Yon oxcart is broken beyond repair.
Be on your guard, lest we meet a similar fate.
Careful now.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but now that I think on it, none in our party are healers.
We may only be able to carry so many
At last!
I thought we'd never find one.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Have you lost it? A child was hurt during today's raid. We don't hurt children. That's the rule. Don't tell me you forgot.
Sorry. Must have slipped my mind.
It's like that, is it? Huh? That what you're gonna tell Lenzo? He says we don't hurt kids. So you better...
Hold it! Who's this, then?
We've got an intruder. I'll go warn Lenzo.
Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, cuz.
Can't wait to find out what's inside.
There's a ladder here.
Off to you, Arisen.
Son of a...
Be ready. Our foes are armed.
Where do you...
Think you can...
Very well. I shall return.
Am I going to make it?
Come on, this way. I need to get you out of here before things get bloody. That's what Lenzo said to do, if we ever got raided. So come on, you lot. We're gonna go see him. He'll keep us all safe. I'm sure of that. They're already here. Run for it!
I shall come at once, Arisen. Come on! Don't drag this out!
Look here. A path. Is it safe, I wonder?
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
I don't stand a chance.
My thanks. We shall accompany you now. Those coral snakes must pay for their crimes. We shall join you and aid your efforts however we can.
Give no quarter.
This appears to be the Coral Snake's hideout. If we capture their leader, the other bandits might be brought to you.
I knew it to be so.
Come on! Don't drag this out!
Run all you want! Drop all your valuables!
Battle is best avoided here.
I'll turn you into a pincushion!
I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
The Arisen is capricious indeed. But don't despair.
'Tis hard to find my footing in this darkness.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Hugo! We're out of time, lad. We'll have to scarpa. Come in, Lanzo! Before I forget... Here you are.
time for you to make yourself useful. This isn't the first time I've taught an unseasoned whelp the meaning of betrayal. And it shall be the last! Goodbye, lad. Don't be sore. You were a fool, but a useful one.
I can't believe it.
Arrest him!
Lenzo? Why?
A job well done. It is unfortunate that their leader escaped, but I very much doubt the Coral Snakes will be using this hideout again. We'll interrogate the lad and see what he knows. Mayhap he can tell us aught of the leader's whereabouts. The Coral Snakes are still an enigma. Mayhap the lad can tell us more.
It was painful to behold how callously the leader treated that young man. He shed him like an old boot.
We'd all hoped for a better outcome.
Pray, follow me.
I shall remain by your side.
There's something down there. Is it safe to descend?
You would gather materials here, Master. Come.
We.
Really afford to carry more?
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
That's just what I was thinking.
Powering our boat all the same.
Over here. Here, if you please.
Extraordinary, is it not? We need only hop on and we'll be transported somewhere new.
I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this. Here we are.
Well met. You'll be glad to know that I... Which brings me to a cure... What happened to my eye? Oh, now. As it would seem, tis part... I've heard tell that it's... But you, sir, I implore you. All I want is to give my fa... Greetings, Sir Arisen. Have you found the second volume of On the Transference of Souls, perchance? Greetings, Sir Arisen. Have you found the second volume of On the Transference of Souls? Fortune smiles upon me at last. With the... Perhaps you'd care to join me.
Let us endeavor to keep pace with our guide.
Isn't it about time we had ourselves a meal? Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
This is it! This is the moment I've been preparing for.
Dear, is this truly safe? I'm afraid of what's to come.
Have faith, my darling. All is well. You need only stand there and watch.
Father, you don't need to do this. I'm happy with our life as 'tis now.
'Tis good to hear you say that, my daughter. But I've come too far. I must see this through. I believe I need only... Ha! Did I? Did I do it? All appears unchanged.
A failure, then.
Ah, well. I suppose our fortunes were ne'er likely to turn so easily.
I've learned my lesson. No more of this grimoire nonsense for me. I'll settle for being a humble apothecary after all. My dears, can you forgive me for my foolishness?
Oh, Isaac.
You two had the right of it all along. I ne'er should have chased after a silly dream like this.
Father, I shouldn't have complained. I know you do your best for us. You always have.
Enough of that now. You've naught to apologize for. 'Tis a father's duty to provide for his children. I only wish I could give you more. You have my gratitude, Sir Arisen. Though I failed in my quest, I've learnt much. And from this moment forth, I'll be focusing my energies on naught but my trade. I hope I can count on your continued patronage, sir.
So this is the conclusion that awaits if Sir Isaac is given a forged...
I wonder if... Suppose it could have gone either way, really. Mayhap I...
My husband has returned to work with renewed vigor.
When all said, alas, such things are best forgotten. In fact, methinks you ought take this grimoire off my hands, sir. No sense in my holding on to it. When all said and done, alas, such things are best forgotten. In fact,
Methinks you ought take this grimoire off my hands, sir. No sense. When all's said and done, I'm quite glad my experiment failed. Though I wish I knew why it did.
Alas,
such things are best forgotten. In fact,
I must have a look.
Hoy!
No need to overthink it. You can change it on. A whim. You've not held, got any things to share?
Pleasure doing business.
Oh, dear. Uh-huh. There's something written here.
Let's have a look, then.
There are worse. Our adventure continues.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust.
tread on my feet.
Go on, have a look.
Maybe I'll kick right here.
The so-called forbidden magic research lab appears to... He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. 'Tis a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are bid? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
Well now, isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
Gamers, assemble.